Lift off ready now. Thunderbirds, release brakes ready now.
Gentlemen, have your cameras ready for a picture of formation flying at its finest. From behind and to the right, your 2007 Thunderbird Diamond Pass in review.
Look at the stars, look how they shine for you.
From the left as Major Casey demonstrates the exceptional power of the Pratt & Whitney engine with the knife edge pass. Thunderbirds 1 through 4 maintain precision formation position in the diamond roll. Once once again in trail formation. As they come from over the top and pull into the vertical, you'll see them smoothly transition back into the Thunderbird diamond. Down the enemy, slow speed handling is just as important in aerial combat. Now look to your right and find Major Casey, low and slow. Six, closing in on the diamond at more than 500 miles per hour. Her job, to overtake the formation right in front of you. 8-point roll. Operations around the clock worldwide, it's important to recognize their contributions. In fact, they're over... Ladies and gentlemen, perhaps no other maneuver is more closely associated with the Thunderbirds than the one you're about to see. Look in front as the Stinger formation approaches for the low bomb burst. Final for the Thunderbird pitch.